Hello and welcome to this demo video on how to integrate prompt flow with LLM ops in Azure Machine Learning. Today, we'll be exploring the features of the flow files and its folder directory, prompt flow SDK and CLI, and how to integrate the flow into a code repository. First, let's talk about the flow folder. Each prompt flow is associated with a flow folder structure that contains essential files for defining the flow. You can access the flow folder to get all files directly in the workspace. Upon creating a flow, a corresponding flow folder is automatically generated and stored in the workspace shared storage. This folder includes the primary flow definition file, flow.dag.yaml, source code files, and other included utility files. The flow.dag.yaml is the primary flow definition file in YAML format, includes definition of flow inputs, outputs, nodes, tools, and variants used in the flow. The flow folder also includes user-managed source code files, which are referred to by the tools/nodes in the flow. For example, the Python file can be referenced by the Python tool for defining custom Python logic. And Jinja file can be referenced by the prompt tool or LLM tool for defining prompt context. Now, let's see how to version your flow into a code repository. There is a download button in UI. You can easily export the flow folder from the flow UI to your local system. Once downloaded, you can open in versus code, then check in this into your code repository. If you want to test your flow in local, you can install the prompt flow SDK. Switch to the prompt flow Conda environment, specify the flow folder path, data path, then run the flow test function, then you can get the single run output result. Then, let's move on to submitting batch runs to the cloud from local. You can use the prompt flow Azure package to submit a run to cloud. You need to connect to the Azure Machine Learning workspace on the cloud first, and use the prompt flow SDK to specify the runtime and connection you have created in the cloud. Then specify the local flow folder path and the data path for this run. And after successfully submitting to the cloud, you will get a link to the run detail page in your workspace. Then go to the portal to check the batch run result. Or you can stay in local, run prompt flow visualize function to view the output. You will get a localhost web page to visualize the run output. Similarly, you can submit another run based on the output of the previous run for evaluation and calculation of metrics. Once the run completed, you can visualize them locally as well from the localhost web page. Finally, let's talk about local iterative development. Beside of the prompt flow SDK, you can install prompt flow extension in versus code, which provide a fast and efficient way to test and refine your flow. With similar UI experience as Workspace Portal, you can easily develop your flow in VS Code locally. Like, you can create the variants of your prompt, tune your prompt in different versions. You can run your flow in debug mode for better debuggability. You can run bulk test based on large dataset or existing runs output. Then you can see the log of each variant run. And check the output of the JSON-L file. Click the prompt flow extension in the left navigator, you quick access your flow in local, view bulk test history, manage your connection in local, view recent edit flows. Now, let's shift our attention to the Azure Machine Learning interface. If you've made changes locally and want to continue working in the cloud, you have the option to import your local flow directly into the UI. To do this, simply create a new flow and select the import from local option. Navigate to your local flow folder and select it. And there you have it. Your local changes are now reflected in the cloud, and you can continue refining your flow using the rich set of tools available here. That concludes our demo on how to integrate prompt flow with LLM ops. This is a perfect example of the seamless transition between local and cloud development that Azure Machine Learning Prompt Flow offers.